Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Raw Needs of the Day. As part of this week, I'm cutting back on my carbs to 20 of the carbs or less. Today we're going to have Spam, and we're going to have Spam with some eggs. I'm going to open up a can of Spam, slice it up, and divide this into two meals. And what I'm going to do after that, I got the Spam's cooked. I'm going to fry up a couple of eggs. I'll probably do 3 eggs today, and then I'll probably do another 3 for them later on this afternoon when I'm hungry for a second meal today. But it's around 11:30 in the morning, and then we're hiking this morning, and I feel good. And right now, I'm just trying to keep it the low carb count for this week and get my body back into ketosis. And Friday, we'll take ketone measurements to see where we are with the Mojo meter. So just follow me along. It's pretty basic and pretty simple. I'll see you guys later. Oh. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Love & Keto, Love's Weight Loss Journey. This is what Ryan eats in a day. And this is a dirty keto meal, by the way. Just got to be careful with the sodium over here, because a lot of this stuff has a lot of sodium, so I don't eat too much of it. But anyways, just follow me along and you'll be fine. This is a dirty keto meal today. Today we're having eggs, and I broke them in the pan, but we're still going to, they kind of came up almost like scrambled eggs. And we're going to have 3 slices of Spam. And this is perfectly fine, but you just got to watch the sodium and some of the products there, because they got a lot of salt in it. But yeah, so this is what Ron eats of the day, and I hope you enjoy this video.